Welcome to this section on mastering dominant thoughts. Do you see now how essential your thoughts are for the purpose of using the law of attraction to manifest anything that you want in life? Your thoughts are central to the process, which is why you should learn how to completely master your mind, which is very, very important. Mastering one's mind entails complete awareness of all the thoughts that you create on a daily basis. There is awareness and there must also be a degree of control. We highly recommend that you try any form of quiet meditation on a daily basis to help clear your mind and master your thoughts. Why try meditation in the first place? Well, people are often plagued by a fog of confusing thoughts on day-to-day basis. We have so many concerns and issues that often the most important things in life are lost to the slew of urgent issues and other concerns in life. It is now time to clear your mind of all these confusing thoughts, because only then you begin to create affirmative thoughts to manifest the things that you love in life. If you don't clear your mind of confusing thoughts, then you will not be able to create the affirmative thoughts to manifest the things that you love in life. Again, it does not matter if you want wealth, health, or better relationships. The law of attraction will attract whatever it is you want in life for you. As you create brand new affirmative thoughts, a renewed version of yourself is also emerging from the woodwork. This new version of you is focused on the things you truly need in life and is no longer bound tightly by the petty issues of daily living. You will no longer be stressed over what to cook for dinner. You will no longer be plagued by the oddities of your colleagues at work or the annoying behavior of your boss or the project manager. You are above the issues because you have a new mission in life to manifest the ideal conditions in life. You are on a new mission in life to manifest the ideal conditions in your own life. We'll see you in the next section.